Good morning everyone. Welcome to the Algamian tutorial class. Yesterday what we did? Yesterday we did estimation, addition by estimation. So yesterday I told you that today again I will solve one sum regarding that. Clear? I'll show one sum on the blackboard. It is only that estimation by addition. So that these examples can make your concept clear. I'll start with the question first. Suppose the question is you have to calculate the sum of numbers. I'll give you two numbers. You have to calculate the sum. Sum means you have to find the answer by estimating those numbers. Is it clear? Two numbers will be given. You have to estimate the sum. Estimate those numbers and then find the sum. And then what you do? You find the difference between the actual sum and the estimated sum. Is it clear? The question is you have to estimate 8494 and the next number is 439. These are the two numbers that you have to estimate. Estimate means you have to round off. So let's round off them to the nearest 10. So first let's divide them. This one will be the actual one and this one will be the estimated one. This is what we will do after estimation. Is it clear? 8494. 8494, what will be its nearest 10? See, 8494. In 1's place we have 4 and in 10's place we have 9. 94. When we estimate to nearest 10, what we see? We see the 1's place. 1's place is 4 and it is less than 5. So when it is less than 5, what we put? We put a 0 at the 1's place. So 8494 will become what? It will become your estimated sum is 8490. And in other way you can say 94 is near to 90 rather than 100. So 8494 will become 8490. Is it clear? And next number is 439. Again, if you have to estimate this also, let's estimate 439. Let's write it out here. 439. When you have to estimate, let's round it to nearest 10, 1s and 10s. When we round off to nearest 10, we see the 1s place. 1s place 9 is greater than 5. So what was the rule? The rule was we will write 0 in the 1's place and we will add 1 to the 10's place. So it becomes 440. And in other way you can say 439. 39 is nearer to 40 than 30. So 439 is round off is 440. Now let's add both of them. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 4 plus 4 is 8, 8 plus 1 is 9. So your estimated answer is 8930. Is it clear? Now let's find the actual sum. What was the actual question? The actual question was 8494. Sum means you have to add 439. Let's do it. 9 plus 4 is what? 9, 10, 11, 12. 13. 9, 10, 13. 4, 4, 8, 1, 9 and this. See, what is the difference between the actual and the estimated? Actual sum is 8933 and the estimated sum is 8930. There is a difference of only number 3. Is it clear? When you estimate and when you round off that number to the nearest 10, the difference between the estimated and the actual number is very less. Is it clear? this is the way we have to estimate. We have to round off that number, add both the numbers and find the difference between the actual and the estimated sum. Is it clear? I hope this is clear to you, because tomorrow I will be starting with subtraction of numbers. We will start subtraction, addition. We have already finished today. Is it clear? Try these sums at home. It is not that hard. Open your textbook and try solving this sum. Is it clear? Thank you.